In this video, I will explain how a split AC works, in a simple way. Split AC is a widely used AC unit, in all places. Even though there are many types of AC units, their working principle is the same. A split AC has two units. One is the indoor unit, and the other is the outdoor unit. The indoor unit is installed inside the house, and it has an evaporator coil, fan motor, and expansion valve. The outdoor unit is installed outside the house, and it has a condenser coil, fan motor, and compressor. Now, let's place each of these equipments separately. All the equipment are connected by a copper coil. There is a refrigerant inside the copper coil. The compressor pumps the refrigerant and makes it flow through the coil. Refrigerant flowing through the coil enters the evaporator coil in a well-cooled state. The fan motor behind the coil blows air over the evaporator coil. The fan motor releases the cooling from the refrigerant to the room. This gives us cool air. The refrigerant that comes out of the evaporator is in the vapor stage, high temperature, and low pressure. It then goes to the compressor. The compressor compresses the refrigerant and sends it out at high pressure, high temperature, and vapor stage. The refrigerant then enters the condenser coil at high pressure, high temperature, and vapor stage. The fan motor behind the condenser coil blows air over the coil. When the refrigerant passes through the coil, the fan motor releases all the heat from the refrigerant to the outside. This reduces the temperature of the refrigerant and converts it from the vapor stage to the liquid stage. The refrigerant then goes to the expansion valve at high pressure and liquid stage. The expansion valve expands the refrigerant and rapidly reduces its pressure. Since the pressure of the refrigerant decreases rapidly, its temperature also decreases, and the refrigerant enters the evaporator at low temperature and low pressure. Then the process will continue again. This is how a split AC works. All ACs work on the refrigerant cycle concept. We have uploaded a video on our channel about the refrigerant cycle. The link to that video is in the description. Those who need it can watch that video. If this video is useful, please like the video and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.